Hello everyone, and welcome to the 24Me tutorial video talking about smart tasks. In this video, we will go over the various capabilities of 24Me Automatic Task Manager. 24Me's Automatic Task Manager generates your tasks automatically and suggests automatic completion of tasks and errands in a tap of a button. The tasks in orange are created automatically by 24Me, especially for you, based on personal accounts you connected. The uniqueness of 24Me is in its connection to real-life accounts. Tapping on My Links in the menu will show your connected accounts. With 24Me, you can connect your social networks, service providers, financial institutions, and more. All of this allows 24Me to process, monitor, and surface the relevant information for you at the right time, and complete all necessary tasks and errands with a tap of a button. Once connected an account, 24Me will create an orange task, reminding you about upcoming bill or special events happening this week. 24Me also allows adding tasks. To do so, simply tap the plus button and start typing a your to-dos. 24Me offers a shortcut for common tasks such as call, text, email, gift, and errand. Tasks can be added manually, by typing, using speech to text, or even by using your camera. Other small icons indicate whether a task is shared or repeated. Use the attribute screens to add details to your task. You can prioritize the task, set a time. Shared task will have a small icon indicating it's a shared task. Label it and add a list of notes to each task. Let's take a look at where tasks are listed on your calendar. All the tasks with due date and time are listed on a calendar colored in orange. Tasks with no specific time appear on the All Day section. You can complete all tasks with just one tap and wipe out your tasks directly from your calendar. There are two views from the task. The one you see now is the time view, where all the tasks are listed by their time. And this layout, newer tasks are listed on the top of list. The other one is a label view, where tasks are grouped by their label. And both views, tasks can be dragged and dropped to be sorted the way you want. Thank you for watching our video. If you would like to learn more, you are more than welcome to watch our other videos and visit our website at www.24.me for more details. For any questions, please don't hesitate to contact us at support@24.me.